AMOLED screen test. Pro Max, Pro, Ultra. Let's turn off the lights. Okay, Pro Ultra. Okay. And Pro Max. So see the difference? Come on. Again. As you can see, Pro Ultra is giving a grayish color, but in Pro Max, all pixels are dead and completely black. So which means the HK8 Pro Max is a true AMOLED screen Apple Watch Ultra clone.